If you never stepped in a boxing ring, there would never be Roger, there'd never be Floyd Mayweather Sr., there'd never be Junior, there'd never be Roger, there'd never be Jeff. Do you realize that because of you, the Mayweathers are now part of boxing history? You started it.
I'm the history man, you know, because it is true. It wouldn't be nobody if I had not never put on gloves. Nobody wouldn't be fighting. I know when nobody be fighting. I mean, they all might say, oh, I would have fought. No, hell no, they wouldn't have fought.
No, they followed the big brother. How many brothers and sisters were you in the family back then?
I have a brother that passed.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was he also a trainer? Or?
He went to service. He boxed a little bit in the service, but he didn't ever get into it like me, Jeff, and Roger, and Floyd. He never got into it that way.
But, was he older than you guys?
No, I'm the oldest. The oldest brother. And he was the second oldest.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. When did he pass?
Probably just a little bit over a year ago.
Oh, wow. It's recent.
Yeah, not that long ago.
So it was you, him, then Roger.
It was four of us.
Then Jeff.
It was me, him, Roger, and Jeff.
Four brothers and all in boxing. Must have been fun at home. You ever go at each other as kids?
Uh-huh.
Who won all the time?
Well, we used to box all the time. I mean, me and Roger, we used to box right there. I always been an older brother, so, you know, I always take my place where it's supposed to be. So the younger brothers beating up the bigger brother?
Not very common.
All right.
But they try. I know siblings fight all the time, but...
Well, they can keep on trying.
Okay, if you sparred Roger Mayweather tomorrow in the gym, in the ring, who wins the sparring session?
Well, we know Roger's 6'2", right?
Okay.
So let's not even talk about who'll win.
How about boxing knowledge? If you guys had a trivia contest, if I came up with 10 questions and presented it to both of you guys, who would be the pound-for-pound king of knowledge?
Nah, I'm talking about real knowledge. They ain't talking about no shit about the best in the Midwest. Shit, they ain't talking about no shit like that, man. Talking about that's not no fucking knowledge. It's good to know knowledge about what people's done, but I'm talking about knowledge of the game, showing people how to hit the man, slide past his elbows and get to his ribs. And then bring it back to his head and hit him with a straight right hand down the middle. And then stiff on him and hit him with another right hand, left hook, right hand down. You know, that's got some.
I noticed Floyd Mayweather, your son, he does that a lot. From a defensive point, he's able to land punches. How does he do that?
Look here. Who do you know? Who do they say that is? Who do they say around here is the defensive whiz? Hello.
I'm thinking you are the defensive whiz that came up with the defense.
Who else?